made.
Red Bull did well during qualifying this weekend. They're in a solid position to seize any opportunities as the race begins. Ferrari performed brilliantly during qualifying and will be very pleased with their grid position. But the challenge for them will be to keep the momentum going during the race. We've been having sunny weather here today, but there are some clouds looming that might complicate things for teams further down the line.
In any case, Melbourne is ready and so are we. So strap yourselves in for the Australian Grand Prix. I hope I'm not tempting fate here, but there are quite a few clouds overhead as we look at the lineup on the grid. Looking at Red Bull. They might not be in the top three spots, but things could change fast once the race gets underway. And here's the second Red Bull driver. They're in the front half of the pack, so there's plenty of potential for them. The race start is mere seconds away. Brace yourselves for the Australian Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go. Looks like there's been a lockup. Let's take a closer look. Now, just watch the Mercedes here. That lockup could have cost them dearly. And the team had such high hopes today. What a shame. Sounds like a few cars have crashed. We can take a look now. Okay, here's the Ferrari. And there's the collision. It's caused absolute carnage. The team are really disappointed with that. Let's hope.
track slippery. Track slippery.
Copy.
Box, box.
Copy, box. Richard, box.
Copy that. Pit limiter. Pull the tires a little bit.
Yeah, copy.
Let's back off.
Yeah, copy.
Okay, good stuff.
Red Bull gained a place. Let's see what happened there. We're just watching the Red Bull.
You're good to push.
Copy.
Seems to have been a lockup. Let's have a look. Now, we see the Williams here. And yes, that's the lockup.
Back off.
Copy.
Laps to go. Starting your final lap. That was the checkered flag.
Such phenomenal work from Red Bull's driver. And what a finish Red Bull had today.
That's right, the team really deserves to celebrate this success before looking ahead to the next race.
And after this result, the team is fourth in the constructor standings.
Now the teams will be looking ahead to Imola, where the season progresses with the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix. Get ready for some fierce competition.